This was theorem 7.7. And then we also have we'll name these, let's see, L, M, and then N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P. This is theorem 7.6. 7.7, also a geometric mean, but this one's the geometric mean leg theorem. Meaning we are working with the legs, not the altitude. Where, let's see, the leg squared equals the entire hypotenuse times the closest part of the hypotenuse. Leg squared equals the entire hypotenuse times the closest part of the hypotenuse. That's it.